Curiosity is encouraged and learning is celebrated with the Root Coding Robot. This powerful learning tool introduces coding to your whole family together, preparing your kids for the future and teaching you along the way. Connected to an easy-to-use app with 3 coding levels, kids can get started even before they know how to read and stay engaged long after they've grown into experienced programmers. The Root Coding Robot is designed to inspire all types of learners, from builders to artists and everyone in between. With a whole library filled with activities to try together and accessories to expand your adventures. The Root Coding Robot helps you create lasting memories, connect with your kids, and fill your home with the joy of learning. What will you code together?
Have you ever had a kid ask you, hey, what was your email address when you were 10? And you said, baby, I did not have email when I was 10 years old. One day, that's how this is going to be for that generation. Coding is something that a lot of us know nothing about. But every single one of those in our life that are full of youth are going to know how to code. It's something they're learning in school. True story, went to back to school night to learn how to homeschool my kids. And they said, make sure you get yourself a coding robot, because you know what your kids are going to learn with this? Math, problem solving, art, music, games. We're going to do history through coding robots. It is something that the kids just know how to do because they have been on tablets and computers since they came out of the womb. This is your chance to get this home for them, for back to school, for your grandkids, for your kids, for you to be ahead of the game. But you got to do it quick because we don't have a lot of these. We're not sure we'll be able to get them during fourth quarter, which is our Christmas season, because of the fact that everybody is now homeschooling and home learning, and coding is a way to do that. With me on the phone right now via Skype is Diana Irvine. She brings us great products from iRobot. This one is called Root. And what you're getting with Root is the coding robot. You're getting this white mat, and we're going to show you how that works in some of our videos, because this allows the kids to do the codes, make the shapes, do all of that. You're also getting a dry erase marker and the little towel that erases it to start over again. You're getting the charger, and you're also getting the brick, which is this cover on it, so that the kids can do everything from decorating it and doing the Lego type pieces to make it a little bit more theirs. It's a great value. You wouldn't find this with the brick on top of it for this price out at retail. Today we're giving you free shipping and handling on it, which saves you $11.22. 3 levels of education here. So your children don't even need to know how to read to begin coding. It's an amazing product, Diana.
Oh my goodness. If you want to be mom or grandmom or grandpa or aunt of the year, step it up with the Root. The Root is a coding robot. It is an easy to use learning tool, but it is an actual robot that you and your kids and grandkids can use together to learn, whether it's typical stuff like math and reading, or whether it's music or art. This brings it to life in a physical way. And what I mean by that is, yes, you use a free app that you download, but it's so easy. I've made a bunch of projects here. And basically, you don't even have to know how to read, because you can actually just drag tiles and build a code. And notice here, actually, this one is light and sound. I've built this code by myself. I'm feeling pretty incredible. Daughter and I, who is 10, she has created some of the most amazing things. And you're right, Kirsten, this younger generation, they know how to use computers, but they're going to need to know this language that will take them to the future. Such a small percentage of people know and understand this, but this generation, they need it. And this is the tool that's going to help you do it.
Here are some of the skills. And at its base, what coding is it's a way to give the computer instructions on what to do. So our kids are learning how to teach the computers to teach us. And it's something that everybody's going to need to know moving forward into the future. That's why when I went in to get instructions on how to help my fifth grader, they said, we're going to make sure every single one of you have a coding robot, because the kids need these. And they're going to learn math through this. They're going to learn history through this. We're going to do art and music through this as well. All about teaching the computer how to teach you. This makes coding simple, though. So when on the back to school list they say get a coding robot, do know that this is one of the easiest because it has three different levels and it starts at you don't even need to know how to read in order to do it.
Exactly. So there's three different coding levels, and I'd love to walk you through the differences in them just to show you how this is going to grow with your child, your grandchild, or with you. This is from 6 to 100. Whatever age you are, you can enjoy doing this. The first one starts with, we're going to draw a square, and basically we're giving it the recipe, the instructions. We're dragging the tiles, and it's so easy. Just download the free app. And now what's happening is you're actually going to learn special reasoning, problem solving, geometry, all without even knowing that that's what you're doing. So for the younger kids, this is how you engage them, and we did a square. Now, if you want to move on to level two, which as they get older and more sophisticated, I'm still at level one personally, but level two is amazing because at level two, you now can bring in things like sound and light. And we actually have one where we're building a piano. And so what's neat about this is it not only draws, but it plays music and colorful light, and it grows with you. And it actually changes from one level to the other without having to do anything. So if you built something at level one, you can then advance it to level two, but it does it so easily. And it's basically engaging these artists, musicians, these science, tech, and engineering and math. I mean, it's amazing what this little guy can do. We've had so much fun doing obstacle courses around our home. In fact, Kirsten, I was showing you a minute ago how I did this code myself, and I'm gonna show off a little bit. So you saw that I dragged these tiles and I did this code. So this is a light and sound. So I am actually gonna push play. Here we go.
My kids, this is their favorite one when it does the music and the sounds. Yep.
So what I did was I pulled those tiles. I'm gonna play it one more time. And that's just sound. That is just sound and lights. Now imagine being able to drive this around obstacle courses. Imagine me being able to go to step three and actually draw a really sophisticated picture by using angles and geometry. We did all this in our house, and we're actually drawing a unicorn, and we did it by figuring out what the angles were, what the shapes were to do this. And now I have a little artist. I have actually every kind of kid in my family. I have the STEM kid, I have the artist, I have the musician. But my 10-year-old is such a fan of unicorns that
That's
we challenged
so cool.
ourselves, and look how rewarding it was. And this was just by working together through the simple and sophisticated technology of this Root robot. It's
so
a coding robot.
You're
from
seeing
iRobot,
hers right. Yeah, hers right there has the little white piece out because you get the pen, the dry erase pen that goes right in there, so that when you build the code, remember, once again, we're all learning together. A code, basically coding, is a way to give the computer instructions on what to do. This is your computer, you're building the instructions. So once you build it on the tablet, free downloadable app, you press go, and then the computer does what you told it to. There's a lot of things we're worried about in life right now, right? One of the things I do think about, though, is what's my kids' future going to look like? What are the jobs for the kids? What is that going to look like? And the one thing I do know is that technology and anything to do with computers and healthcare too, I would think, that's a good job in the future. And what they're going to need to know for all of these jobs out there is how to code. It's what they're learning in school. It's what I went to back to school night and they said, get them a coding robot because we're gonna be learning coding. We're so excited at QVC that we are ahead of the game in that we're able to get it to you for a lower price right now. We're able to do it on three easy payments. We're able to do it on free shipping and handling. But do not wait on this, because pretty soon you're going to see them everywhere for a lot more expensive and not with everything that we have included. And the other thing is, you want them to be the simple ones. You want it to be the ones that will work from the little guys who don't even read yet, all the way to, like you said, Diana and I, who are learning so that we can keep up with our kids and we can keep up with technology.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely. If you want to have fun, but you want them to learn, if you want them to stop being those passive gamers, how about helping them to make their own game? How about helping them to further their future with a code, with a language? It's just like a recipe that you're building, and you're telling in a real way, in a 3D way now, how to do it. And by the way, the brick top that you get, which is the Lego top, course we had to build a dog in my family.
Of course you did. Or a
unicorn.
My
children are big dog lovers. Yes.
It's also really fun. I will tell you, all the kids just love doing it. Yeah, they really.
You
really
gotta do it.
It's nice to see kids.
Mom of the year.
Doing school that they like. All right, QVC.com for that. Diana, thank you. Great to see you. Don't wait. We don't have a lot of those. More than 400 spoken for, and we do not have a whole lot more than that left to go around. And a 3-day love and return it guarantee. All right, when we come back, my shirt is on the way because life is good from life.